Hey, it's Allison from Computers.mom, and today I'm going to show you how to fix a frozen app on your iPhone or iPad. So what's a frozen app? Well, for example, I'm a big fan of the New York Times crossword app. Normally when I open it, I see the regular app page like this. But sometimes if I leave the app and then open it again, it gets stuck or frozen on a blank page as you see here. When an app is stuck or frozen, it doesn't mean you've done anything wrong, it's just a little bug in the app itself. So what do you do? You could turn the device completely off and then on again, but there's a quicker way that usually works. As you may know, when you open and close apps, they don't stop running completely, they just kind of pause and wait for you to open them up again. So all the apps you've opened since the last time you turned the device on and off are hanging around quietly waiting for you to use them again. This view of all the different apps that you've opened is called the app switcher. And when an app gets stuck, you can force it to close completely from the app switcher. So how do we get here? The steps are a little different depending on whether you have a device with a home button, like this iPhone and iPad, or without, like these. If you have a home button, you can open the app switcher with a quick double click on the home button. So if I'm stuck on a screen like this, double clicking the home button brings up a screen like this one with little versions of all the apps that I've previously opened. This is the app switcher. Now, all you have to do is find the app that's giving you trouble and swipe it up and off the top of the screen to close it. Click the home button once again to exit the app switcher and return to the home screen. Once you've closed the frozen app this way, it should open back up properly the next time. When we reopen the crossword app, it's back to normal. Easy peasy. On newer iPhones and iPads that don't have a home button, to open the app switcher, swipe your finger up from the bottom of the screen and then pause with your finger still on the screen until the app switcher opens and the app you want is visible, like this. It might take a couple of tries, but it's easy once you get the hang of it. Then just swipe the frozen app off the top of the screen to close it as we did before. Tap the screen again to exit the app switcher and you're back to the home screen. Here's a quick recap. On devices with a home button, double-click the home button quickly to open the app switcher. If you don't have a home button, use your finger to swipe up from the bottom of the screen and pause with your finger in the middle of the screen. Either way, you will have opened the app switcher, where the apps appear either in a grid on an iPad or in a stack like this on an iPhone. Swipe up on the problem app to quit it completely, and then click or tap to return to the home screen, and your app should work normally again. That's it. Thanks for watching. Feel free to leave comments and questions below, click like if you found this helpful, and don't forget to subscribe for more Computers.mom videos.